Hey guys, welcome to Titty Head's channel. Please like and subscribe for more videos and check out my Patreon in the description box down below for more content. Hey guys, welcome back to Titty Head's channel. I'm your host, Titty Head. Today we're taking a look at another trailer. This one is coming out very shortly. It's actually season 3 to Castlevania. I've seen the first 2 seasons. It took Netflix by storm. They automatically said, hey, give us a second season. They did that. The second season was even better. This show has so much video game lineage behind it. At this point, I don't see how they could go wrong, but you know, that could happen. But let's take a look at this trailer and see what we got for season 3. See a monster as soon as you turn. Okay.
Dracula is dead by my hand.
The castle is upside down.
And the hand of a speaker.
And the hand Fire of the last lady. Of the Belmonts.
The humans are in complete chaos.
Good boy.
Hiding in villages, being picked up by night creatures. We enclose this corridor and drink all the humans forever.
The human race is poisonous and corrupt and should be wiped off the world. One day, hell will be emptied and its doors will rattle in the wind.
Do you have a suggestion?
Let me take care of it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm a simple man with simple pleasures.
It's bloody chaos out there.
Kill them all,
Simon Belmont.
We bring hell to this abandoned earth.
Oh, she's asking. She probably
need that. You have my back.
Always.
You still got that morning star. Castlevania season 3 on Netflix. Okay, so that was the trailer for season 3 of Castlevania. I'm just so impressed with this show. You know, a lot of video game adaptations just go horribly, horribly wrong. With a lot of these adaptations, though, they're finally getting it right. And I feel like Castlevania is one of the ones that hit it on the mark. Season 1 had like 4 episodes. Then people were like, please give us season 2. I think season 2 had like 8 or 10 episodes. And it was such an engaging story that we're finally getting season 3. It's, like I said, it's one of those shows that is doing everything right. Simon Belmont is back. Alucard is back. The lady that projects elements is back. It looks like they're going to have maybe 2 new characters on the good guy's side. And it looks like they're also going to Japan. The 2 guys that used to work for Dracula, I can't remember their names, but they're foragers. They basically made Dracula's army by bringing things back to life and creating monsters. It's a continuation of season 2. I can't wait to see it. I'm probably going to binge watch it all Thursday. I think it comes out on the 5th. I'm going to binge watch every last bit of it, and I'm probably going to do a review on it. I can't wait to see this show because, like I said, it's just doing everything right. So, and of course, like I said, it's based on a video game. So, guys, down in the comments, let me know if you played the video game or if you've even watched season 1 or season 2 of this show. I think it's going to be one of the top 10 shows for the next couple of months. I can't wait to see it. How about you? Thank you so much for watching this video. I do appreciate it, and you have a good day. Peace.